everyone, Moshe the Electric Israel is here, and thank you for joining. I'm just driving around for fun, getting out of the house, giving you some smile. Thank you. If you are new, please subscribe. Help me change the world. One electric car time. Thank you to all my patrons, guys. Your support is awesome. And it is a little bit of a breaking news, even though we heard about it before. Tesla, as of April 29th, start to recall their workers back to their assembly factory in the Bay Area in California, Fremont factory in the Bay Area. And as you know, they had a little dispute, a little big dispute with the Alameda County and the Bay Area government when they did not close their factory after the order to shelter at home came out. It took them few more days, I guess a week, until they completely closed the factory. They're just a little small group of people there working on a facility improvement. I'll get to it in a minute. But they are sending email recalling their workers. This is according to Bloomberg News. And according to what Elon Musk said even a few weeks ago, is that Tesla is going to reopen on May 4th, which is next week. Or May 3rd, I believe, which is next week. So I'm not sure what the recall mean, meaning did they show up already to work? I think it was paint people. People are doing the painting. Did they show up to work already? Is it like extended improvement team to get the factory ready? Now, there is no hard date for reopening businesses in California as of now. There was a date of like the intention is to open at the beginning of May, but there's no final confirmation. Okay, go ahead and start working, meaning here are the guidelines to how to reopen factories. So Tesla was late to close, and it looks like they are early to open. Just a very interesting thought. I think what they were working on really is to improve manufacturing's capability for the Model Y, which is in high demand, and hopefully with guidelines and as safe as possible. Nothing is safe, but as safe as possible to reopen all the factories that people can go back to work and get a paycheck, because that's very, very important. Thank you guys for watching. I'll keep updating you. See you tomorrow.